All right, ladies and gentlemen, Cap had the day off, so we got Big Cap here today, Papa Cap. But as always, we got a good show for y'all, and we also have Jim Stubbs. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with another video, man. Cap had the day off because it's Saturday, and, you know, a lot of stuff been going down in the community. I had to give him the day off to get that stuff taken care of. We're going to talk about all that right now, man. But before we begin, my wife, y'all always ask where my wife is during these joints. Did she go to work? Look, my wife is in full support of the YouTube movement. And she knows that we got to talk about this stuff to get the comment section popping and all this. She understands YouTube. She's been supporting me for over 10 years with this thing. So this morning, she chose the women. Because she said, you know what, Jay? We gotta do some of the what did you say, Bridget? We gotta change it up a little bit and go with the Latinas this morning, man. I don't know if Salma Hayek is Latina, but this is what she chose. Now she says Salma Hayek or Jennifer Lopez. I say Salma Hayek or Jennifer Lopez. Y'all let me know down in the comments which one y'all going with this morning, man. But look, it's been an eventful night, and I hope I don't spend too much time on it. I know it's Saturday morning. And I know you guys got to get going and get your stuff popping. But look, let's just go with this real quick, man. First story, Ronnie 2K got hacked last night. And it was obvious. I mean, it was an obvious hack, man. I'm going to show you how we knew it was an obvious hack. The first thing I saw was, got to admit, this is a pretty dog poo game. And then the first person that jumps in is the OG Grandmaster Sensei, old Swan. He says, well, there goes your logo. And of course, everybody's laughing. You know, he drops the Agent Beamstar. Agent Beamstar is monitoring the situation closely. All that good stuff. Now, before we get started, not updating the game. It's pure dog poo. F it. That's what he says. Yo, we got, yeah, here we go. Dang. Yeah, that's Malik Jones. We got OG Grandmaster Sensei. Go crazy, sir. Let them know how you feel. Swan laughing. We got Brother Jones with the pops. Like, wait a minute. And, you know, hey, somebody says, Duke chimes in and says, LMAO, this is how it would be if you could tweet your mind. And then one dude says, nah, Duke, he got fired just now. He's finna spill everything. Obviously, none of this was true, man. Running 2K got hacked, and also the 2K page got hacked some kind of how. The real reason, or the easy way to know that he got hacked was this. You look at Running 2K's tweets, man, you go down, it always says Twitter for iPhone. Every single tweet he ever has says Twitter for iPhone. These mysterious tweets here says Twitter web app. So it was really easy to see that he got hacked. I never saw Run. Every single one, and I don't even know why this registered in my mind, but every single Running 2K tweet you ever read always comes from his iPhone. And then boom, this one came from the Twitter web app. So that was easy to see that he had gotten hacked. So like we said, obviously the original Space Jam is 23 years old today. If my birthday yesterday didn't remind me, we are getting old. That certainly does. And then obviously from his Twitter phone napping there, you got a, what would you say? You know, all that good stuff. So, and then he says, this is the guy. So I don't even know what this is though, but this is somebody put this out there. I mean, or the hacker guy put that out there too or something. I don't know what this is. I don't even know if this is him. He said, this is the guy who made me quit 2K. And then, you know, all that good stuff. We don't care about that stuff, man. Hey, we just know Ronnie 2K got hacked. The 2K page got hacked. But the funny thing was when Duke Dennis was saying, dang, these dudes try to use it. Dude's been using the 2K count to try to clap buns. And so he came in here. We don't know when this was. There's no timestamps on it. But it says 4 minutes ago with that. So this is probably something that the dude did to try to make Ronnie look bad. But he just said, dang, he changed his logo on Instagram and everything. But he's talking to Tiffy or whatever, and he says, hey, can I request an outfit for our first meeting? And she's like, LMAO, sure. And then he drops the Instagram, haha, sort of teasing, LMAO, I'll definitely be in sweats, most likely. And then he says lame, and he doesn't go any further with it. I'm pretty sure, I don't know if this was the dude that was doing it or this was something Ronnie, but he was saying like this. I guess he wanted her to wear that. Hey, look, man. I hope that wasn't Ronnie 2K doing that, man. I hope that wasn't Ronnie 2K on that. I'm like, that couldn't have possibly been your boy. That had to be. That couldn't have been the DMs. But just like man, Grindhard said, like, you know, the dude got in there, hacked my man, did all this stuff. This is what I want to know. Because man, we were talking about the man stream last night.
How many of the dick riding YouTubers were holding their breath last night hoping that this guy did not expose the dick riding-ness of the tweets and DMs that they have sent him?
That's what I wanted to know. I bet it was every dick riding YouTuber that secretly dick riding running 2K behind the scenes and piling on him in public. I bet everybody was holding their breath like, hope that don't get out. Man, this dude can expose the whole community right now. Like, I mean, I guess it is what it is, man. But, you know, hacking somebody is never cool. I get hacked, once a year? Yeah, about once a year. Shoot, I thought they...
Around this time.
Yeah, around Christmas. It always happened around Christmas time, man. It's always something petty like PayPal or something like that. But fortunately, PayPal got 100% no risk to the customer. So Elon Musk give you money back right away. And if you don't get it back right away, there's actually a clause in there where he would drive to your house in a Tesla and hand you your money back. So, hey, it is what it is. You don't never have to worry about that with PayPal. That's all they ever be after anyway. PayPal, Bank of America, all that good stuff, man. But you know, nobody don't care about this stuff, man. It is what it is. Say what now? He'll really pull up in a Tesla. Yeah, like if they give you bad customer service on PayPal, Elon Musk will pull up in a Tesla and hand you your money in your hand. That's how great that customer service is. We gonna have to test that out. No, I don't wanna test that out. I don't get hacked. Are you serious? Speaking of getting hacked and banned and all that good stuff, man, 2K Intel said that a lot of people are getting banned. Actually, he came up with this. He says, all comp players got banned for cheating boot camp. That means it's gonna be a field day tomorrow for basketball. Gods. And then he later tweeted this morning, basketball cards God secures. Shout out to ISO Ninja for the unlimited boost. So I guess he really did win. I don't know who 2K Intel is, but hey, I mean, they won. So, but I don't understand, like, we've been saying that people been boosting to win this stuff, and I don't know who all got banned, so I have no clue. I know he's saying a lot of the comp players got banned because maybe they were doing the wrong thing, or maybe they were doing this or doing that. We don't know why they got banned. We don't know if they got banned for 24 hours or 48 hours, or if they got banned permanently. We do not know. I think I saw Hall of Fame 2K say something about it, but I don't know who all got banned. I don't know if they got banned permanently. I don't know the extent of the ban. If you guys know the extent of the bans, let me know down in the comments. But like I said, that's all that I saw. I saw that they got banned, and I felt like I don't know. Do we feel like the bans are justified or what? And why is 2K banning people at this point in time rather than fixing the game? I just feel like they should be fixing the game right now. Like, yes, when those things happen, yes, it is important to get these people up out of here, but they should have been getting those people up out of here in the beginning. We know they've been cheating for 2 or 3 years. This is the first time I've ever heard anybody get banned for playing an event or, you know, doing something in an event or something fishy happening in an event. So, you know, it's weird to me that all of a sudden we're cracking down when the game is in a position where it's just like... I don't know, man. I just don't get it. What I would rather see is, and maybe this is the beginnings of it. Maybe we're in the infancy of it. Maybe they implemented a new system with the last patches or something like that can really detect, because they have been banning the people that have been boosting, and they have been banning the people that have been boosting for other things. So we don't know what they put in this patch. Maybe in the many, many more, they put in something to detect people that were boosting in the events and that are delaying and stuff like that, and then these people are getting knocked off. I'm not saying that anybody that got knocked off was actually cheating. I'm just saying that it must be something fishy going on if 2K felt like they wanted to ban them and all of that good stuff. I don't know, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comments. Is this much to do about nothing? Is it too much, too little, too late? Is this something that 2K should have been doing in the beginning? Are they making steps in the right direction to win the community back? I mean, I guess if we're gonna knock off people that are cheating 3 years later, then hey, it is what it is. But they have to really have been cheating. I don't want it to be one of those deals where they knocking off people, but these people wouldn't even really cheat. Like, you got to have the absolute proof. So hopefully they have a system in place that has the absolute proof and all that good stuff. But we'll see, man. But anyway, y'all let me know down in the comments, man, one more time. That's all I got for y'all this morning, man. So hopefully y'all let me know down in the comments. Selma Hayek or Jennifer Lopez? Selma Hayek or Jennifer Lopez? Hey, you can't go wrong either way. So, you know, let me know down in the comments. If you like the video. Subscribe for more daily. If you like the video. Subscribe for more daily 2K content. And we're going to get up out of here, man. But like I said, y'all just let me know. Did y'all want to see the dick riding ass DMs from the people that we know are doing it? Did y'all want to see that? Or do y'all think, hey, it was cool what dude just did, just play it around and, you know, don't do nothing to hurt nobody? I mean, it ain't that hard. The stuff on Facebook, I mean, when they unbanned that, I mean, that was crazy. I'm not even going to show that stuff, man. It just show you how bad the community itself is, with everybody dropping N-bombs everywhere. Is that the only thing that people know to troll? Is that the go-to word, the troll or something? Like, bro, it's 2019. I'm going to call Bridget that like 5 times before she leave the house. Like, what are we doing? That stuff, like, I don't know, man. It is what it is, man. Like, you see, oh, it's just stupid. Like, what do people think that does at this point? I don't know, man. It is what it is. But like I said, would y'all have wanted to see more of the 2K community in those DMs? We don't care about him talking to no girl. We want to know who dick riding, running 2K behind closed doors and trying to accost him in real life. That's what we want to know. And do you think the people getting banned was justified? Is it about damn time? Or you know, is it just one of those things where it's just too much, too little, too late? We don't care at this point. The people that won already won and all that good stuff. Let me know, man, down in the comments. And I'm going to holler at y'all next time. Till next time. It's your boy Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Godspeed. Hey, Cap will be back in the morning. Well, Monday morning, man. I gave him the whole weekend off. So y'all, you know, hey, say good luck, Cap, down in the comments if you made it this far. And I'm gone. Peace.